And the Lightning will get it in deep, but they turn it over. And the Kings the other way with Moore with speed. Drops it off Fiala. Across. Picked up by Roy. Shoots and scores! Matt Roy, upper left corner. 2-0 LA.
Check for your chances. Not like the Lightning had a whole bunch of pressure on, but they had possession in the Kings zone. John Cooper looks to the ceiling. And the Kings are able to very quickly smother it. There it is. They force a bad pass. And then all of a sudden, quick strike, two times in a row. This pass here by Fiala is absolutely a blazer. And I'm going to give Matt Roy credit. Now, he leans one way, shoots back against the flow. But just to receive that pass, I mean, it was a slap pass. Fiala knew he had to change quickly. He did so. But the Kings worked hard in their own zone. Create some offense themselves.
A lot of similarities, Jim, between 22 in the white, 86 in the blue. Both pass the puck extremely well and great vision on the ice. They control the play when they're out there.